Great.
Stay back. Don't let him near you. Just keep shooting. Shooting! Keep shooting!
Ding-dong, get up!
Yeah.
on the dish, Shaw.
Just keep shooting!
Great!
Gonzo, Pigedo!
Stay back! Don't let him near you! Just keep shooting! Just keep shooting!
I need to get myself into this.
Gonzo, throw my truck! Shaw!
Stronger weapons than this.
That's for sure.
Come on, you can make these jumps. How you doing back there?
We're coming.
Hey, that's sap. It's just like the resin. That stuff is flammable. Stand back.
What the hell? Oh my god, what is that?
Doesn't look too creepy.
What is that?
The sap is flammable, just like the resin we found.
Oh, great. A warning next time, maybe.
Now we're talking. Let's go. Looks familiar. Of course. That must be where the Chintamani stone is.
It's all so beautiful.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
Kind of quiet.
It does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
Whoa.
We got company.
Again?
Maybe they haven't seen us yet. Oh, these soldiers are crawling all over the place.
Steady. See ya. Steady.
I think I saw something. Hey!
Thank you. We'll see about that. Damn it!
See ya, jackass. That's right. Right. This could help.
See you, jackass.
That's it.
Yeah, the counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
Funny. All right, I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. Cutting that a little fine.
Look out!
Sweet.
You guys all right?
Yeah.
We need to get up to that ledge.
Let's use the cart.
There you go.
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it.
There it is. shit! Get down! Guardians down here too!
Shoot them!
Watch out!
Incoming.
Watch out!
God. Just about had it with these guys. Watch out for the guys with the slings! They just keep coming!
Joe!
Watch out!
Gonzo, shut!
Okay, all clear.
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
All right.
Come on, we better hurry. Almost there.
There it is. The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap, from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my God. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, shut up.
Well done. Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
Oh, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay, you're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Stop, Lazarevich, go!
Not a chance, come on.
Shit!
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
This way.
Lazarevich.
Who's Lazarevich?
We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Come on. Wait here.
Incoming!
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it.
We got company.
Okay, a little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back.
Here we go.
We're gonna move. Come on. You can do it. There we go.
Elena, you all right?
Come on, let's step over this.
Watch your step.
You can do it. Come on, one big step.
I think that's the last of them. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
Drake. Drake! Hold your fire!
Hold your fire!
He's mine.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type. No, you have got to be kidding me.
You big ugly bitch.
You can stop me? Bring it on!
You're going to die here!
Come on!
No! You will not stand in the way of destiny! Eat this! Ah!
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
Stand your ground and fight! Move! stop me! Bring it on!
Come and get me.
You can stop me? You're going to die here!
Yeah!
think you can stop me?
Come and get me.
Bring it on! No! You think you can stop me?
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
Okay.
You think you can stop me?
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
No! You think you can stop me? Bring it on! Ground and fight!
Come on!
Die here! Bring it on!
Come on!
No! You think you can stop me?
You big ugly bitch. Big ugly bitch.
You're going to die here!
Damn it.
No! You think you can stop me?
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
Stand your ground and fight!
Come and get me!
No! You think you can stop me? Drake!
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
You think you can stop me? Bring it on!
Destiny!
monster. But you're no different from me, Link. How many men have you killed?
How many, just today?
That's it, boy. No compassion, no mercy. Do it! No. You don't have the will.
Maybe not. But they do.
No!
Shit. Alright, just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, alright? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
Trekla, Sheffer, Kerala, Gabuchigre.
Tujiche.
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well,
Look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah, he's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. Which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate. I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh, my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I
had
saw you
all
shed
along.
Tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Uh-huh.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
All men dream, but not equally. Those who dream by night, in the dusty recesses of their minds, wake in the day to find that it was vanity. But the dreamers of the day are dangerous men. for they may act their dream with open eyes to make it possible. This I did.
Hands up.
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh, yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
They're both clean.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And Mr. Drake.
That's right.
Do you have it?
Let's, see the money first.
Cutter.
It's all there. Now let's see it. I'll need to authenticate it.
Of course.
Silver. 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Well, it appears to be genuine.
Well, of course it's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute. Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Perhaps I should be asking you.
This is bullshit. Deal's off, pal.
And you? You can tell your client. You blew it. Come on, Nate, let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate. Now give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen. While you still can.
Do as the man says, son.
You're a thief.
Well, now, that's ironic.
Come on.
Yes, you got. This one's mine!
You and me.
Whatever can't make, come on!
I am better.
Right. No time to rest.
All right, mate. You're done for.
this?
Hey there, big fella.
I got him! Quick, hit him!
Not a bad idea, Gregor.
Damn it! Get him!
Here, you spilled my drink!
Come on, yeah, let's break it, will ya?
Second there, mate. I'll be right with you.
Okay, ready for more. My pride.
Come on. Let's go, Nate. Here. Get out the back. You look like shit. Ugh. And smell like it.
Stop him! I've got the old geezer.
How's that? Ready to go, kid?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Oops.
Oh, crap.
Oh, damn it.
Come here, come here. Typical bloody Yank. All talk.
Hey, 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 hey. He's had enough, haven't you, mate?
Don't.
Stay down.
Hello, Victor.
Kate?
Still wallowing in the gutter with your protégé, I see. Not very dignified for a man of your age.
Should have known you'd be behind this. Well, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless. I wonder what you're really afraid of. Not bullets or blood or broken bones. No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death? Or not?
No.
Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back!
Cutter!
Oh, no. Oh.
Shut up!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlowe, we have to get you out of here.
Oh, come on. They're a right pair of arseholes. What?
All right. Here we go.